All right, I was told by my good friend to start another series called something like buying Valorant skins a day or buying Valorant skins that generally don't feel like it. So today is day one. We're gonna get the this one because it makes funny noises when you inspect it. I don't feel like it anymore. So we're good. Series over.